It's winter in July again. Things got chilly last night. I'm back in the Gabba. Since this is probably one of my most used items, I thought I'd give it a bit of a review today. But first I've got to get down this bad boy, and hopefully to some warmer weather. Man, things got a lot colder. There's a hell of a lot more snow around than there was a couple days ago. None of that had snow on it a couple days ago. And it's sub 10 degrees. Made it down, fair couple degrees warmer down here. Just had to get rid of some layers. Time to go. And I didn't have much ride food, so just gonna get a few pieces here. A couple plums. This is the Gabba jacket made by Castelli. Before we go any further, you need to know that it's not cheap. There's a couple different versions of the jacket, but they range between like $140 to $220. But you get what you pay for. Legs are horrible today. Castelli's big claim with the jacket is that it's waterproof, but still breathable. When you put on a normal, non-breathable rain jacket, you basically sweat so much that you're equally wet inside and out. With the Gabba, that doesn't happen. I don't know what witchcraft or wizardry they used, but Castelli somehow pulled it off. Pretty breathable and waterproof. The jacket comes in three variations: the short sleeve, the long sleeve, and the combo. This one is the combo jacket. So it has zips on the sleeves, which allow you to remove them. And what you're left with is a nice fitting short sleeve Gabba. The jacket does exactly what it claims it does. It's breathable, but it's still waterproof. In the year that I've been using this jacket, it's only got soaked through once, and I was in a 4-hour race in atrocious conditions and a ton of rain. The removable sleeves are an absolute winner. It lets you start your ride in the morning when it's colder with long sleeves on, and then when you get a couple hours down the road, you can just remove them and shove them in your pockets and you are sorted. The attention to detail is also great. One sleeve has a zipper and one sleeve does not. So that means when you're putting them on, you can't get them on the wrong sides. Another big win in my book is the size of the pockets. They are massive. Oh, top of my banana came off. The pockets are massive. They can easily hold the sleeves and other stuff shoved on top of it. It's perfect for winter because you can put everything you freaking need in there. Even if it gets warm, you just chuck all your stuff in there. They may bulge, but they're really deep and they hold a lot. Putting the sleeves on with the jacket still on is a little tricky, but it's doable. I definitely wouldn't do it whilst riding, but if you take the jacket off, it is super easy to put them back on. Getting the sleeves off though, that is super easy. That can easily be done whilst riding. The jacket covers a wide range of temperatures and a wide range of conditions. It's my go-to piece in the winter. In my mind, I can see no reason why not to buy the combo version. You're basically getting two jackets for the price of one, and it makes an already versatile piece of equipment that much more versatile. Below the pockets, it also has this extended flap, which helps to keep your bum dry and clean in wet weather. All round, it's a high quality garment, very versatile, and one that I would recommend. The only thing I don't like about it is the mesh underneath the pockets. In the rain, your back wheel kicks up water and it goes right up into your pockets and just gets everything gritty and dirty and really wet in there. So far, it's survived a fair amount of use in some pretty rough weather, and I'm still a big fan.